New guitar day at Essex Recording Studios. Would you play it? It's a Gibson Custom Shop J45, but not just any custom J45. It's one of 50 ever made in Hawaiian koa. Look at that flame wood. Would you play it?